Alright, in this video, we're gonna check our ball valves over here, our line selector valves, as well as our check valves. We'll start by running at a low flow, so I'm gonna set it to 20%. It's a 1.8 GPM pump, so 20% of that. And we're going to check that we have all lines open. These over here are closed to begin with. Off. You can see that this cell is disassembled and this one is assembled here. Verify that these are tight. We'll turn our pump on. We now have flow down below. We can see that we have flow coming out of our bypass valve. So we will verify that there is no fluid coming out of our concentrate line. If there is any fluid coming out of the concentrate line, one of these line selector valves are not good. These should be closed off at the front before it gets to the cell. So you shouldn't see any fluid coming out of here, coming through this line. So now we can open this line. So this is line 2 in this case. So we will open that. You may see a little bit of fluid coming out of the concentrate line. We're going to slowly close this bypass line. Your concentrate line should be open. This one should be open. In this case, this is closed. Our fluid is all coming out of the concentrate line now. This bypass line is closed. This is off, so we don't have any fluid coming through here. And all of our fluid is coming through this line over here. So if the check valve was bad on this side, we would see fluid coming out of the retentate side of the cell. We don't see anything coming out, so that check valve is sealing and not allowing fluid through that side. If we were to want to test the check valve on this side, we would have to repeat this test for the opposite ball valve being closed and this one open. And that's how you check your ball valves and your check valves.